5 Morning News.
Well, I have a good way that you can get frustration out, Michael. We're talking belly dancing this morning. Let me tell you, these ladies are going to 60 cities in just 8 weeks, and lucky enough, they're having a one-night stop here in the D.C. area. As we are live at the Birchmere, we're going to talk about a professional belly dance tour that you can come out and enjoy. We'll tell you how you can do that, and we're going to explain what all this has to do with our Spring Fling Week. It's all happening live next on Fox 5 Morning News. Stay with us.
Quite literally, we've been working your body, your garden, your wardrobe this week. Now it's time to have a little fun while still working your body and your eyes. Our expert on fun, Holly Morris, joins us live from the Birchmere in Alexandria. There is a lot of shaking going on there, Holly.
There's a whole lot of shaking going on this morning, Lark. It's funny, you know, when they originally said we were doing this Spring Fling Week, I originally thought immediately of my eighth grade dance, the Spring Fling. We weren't doing these kind of moves, though, I will tell you. This morning we are talking about what some experts say is the most ancient form of dance, belly dancing. But this group, let's just say, is taking it to a new level. It's a professional touring company that will have your eyes transfixed on the moves. And the brainchild behind it, I should say, is Miles Copeland.
How you do?
I'm doing pretty good. Now, let's see. When I think of Miles Copeland, I think of managing the Police, Sting, the Bengals. You recorded R.E.M.
Two little guys, yeah.
Belly dancing? Yeah. How do we go from rock and roll to belly dancing?
Well, I decided to move up in the world. You know. Smelly rock stars or beautiful women, what are you going to choose? You know.
You truly are the brainchild then, aren't
you? Yeah, I decided to improve my life.
There you go. Well, you're improving it in a very interesting way that has kind of taken the nation by storm. This is the second time you've toured the nation with this group. Tell me about the show.
Well, it's the first real professional belly dance show. I always thought this art form was something you see in restaurants, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But when you see a really great belly dancer, it's something special. I mean, you put a bunch of them together, and they're all great. Then and you think about creating a show, much like Riverdance.
I was going to say,
if you think of Riverdance, it's a relatively obscure music and a relatively obscure dance form. Put the two together, all of a sudden, it becomes a show. And so all of a sudden, Irish music became popular. And I work with a lot of big Arab superstars. So taking the Arabic music, which I had a great resource for, and of course, Sting's song with Desert Rose and Cheb Mami, sort of one of the starting germination points, and put the dance together with it, all of a sudden, you've got glamour, you've got, you know, a spectacular kind of music, which is Arabic music, very uplifting, and you put fantastic dancers with it, and all of a sudden it's a show, and you go, my God, this is a, you know, you can sit back and really enjoy, and we have a two-hour show. We have 12 girls, 12 ladies, I should say, and they're the best in America. I went all over the country looking for the best dancers. I called every teacher, said, look, I want to know the best people you know of.
And there's a lot of them out there.
Belly dancing, you know, there are more belly dancers in the United States than the rest of the world put together. Who knew? But they're everywhere.
Well, you knew.
We sold out Birmingham, Alabama. We were drawing crowds in Nashville. We're going to go to Boise, Idaho. I mean, places you would not imagine, yet there's a fanatical following because it's the only dance art that was invented by women for women. But men like it, too.
And that's the hook. All right. Well, you're hooking us this morning, and usually I introduce the acts, but Miles told me that he's a little dramatic, so I'm going to let him introduce.
I'm shy and retiring, but I do
arise
to the occasion. When I'm introducing the belly dance superstars, one has to rise to the occasion.
Well, rise to the occasion this morning for us.
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, the dance sensation that is sweeping the nation, the Desert Roses and the belly dance superstars.
what you need to know if you want to come out and enjoy the show. It is tonight only.